What's up guys? In this tutorial, I will show you how to fix the problem when Roblox is crashing or freezing on your Windows PC. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. Crash and freezing issues are usually related to low system performance. Launch a Roblox game and navigate to your in-game settings. Change the first options to your liking. Below, set the graphics mode to manual. This will enable you to change the graphics quality setting below manually. Reduce the graphics quality option to a minimum. You can set it to 1 or 2 ticks higher if you have some performance to spare. Below, enable the performance stats option to preview your RAM usage, CPU and GPU utilization, and network-related stats such as your ping. These will help you troubleshoot where the crash and freezing issues are coming from. Next, you can close the Roblox player. Ensure your graphics card driver is up to date. I suggest using the GeForce Experience application for an NVIDIA GPU, but you can also use the AMD driver suite. In the Drivers tab, click Download, and the application will automatically download and install the latest driver. Repeat this step a couple of times yearly to ensure you get the most out of your hardware. When navigating to your GeForce settings, disable the In-Game Overlay in your General Settings tab, as application overlays often cause performance issues. You should also make sure that you're running the latest Windows version. Open up your Windows settings. In the Windows Update section, check for recent updates. If an update is available to you, download it before restarting your PC. This can, in many cases, fix temporary issues with your Windows PC. You should also ensure that resource-intensive processes are not running on your PC while playing Roblox. Open up your Task Manager by searching for it in your Start menu search. To reduce the CPU utilization from other programs, I suggest you end some programs from running in the background, which you don't need when playing Roblox. But make sure only to end programs from running which you know won't break your operating system. You can prevent programs from starting on system boot in the Startup tab. This will reduce your overall CPU usage and help free up more resources for Roblox. Compatibility issues between the Roblox app and your Windows PC can cause crashing or freezing issues with the game. Search for Roblox in your Start menu search and select Open File Location for the Roblox Player app. Your File Explorer will open up. Right-click the Roblox application and select Properties. In the Compatibility section of your Roblox Player properties, check the Disable Full Screen Optimizations option. Under Compatibility Mode, enable the Run this program in compatibility mode 4 option and set this option to Windows 7. Don't forget to apply your changes, and then you can launch Roblox on your Windows PC. These steps and more information will be available in my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions, and see you in the next one.